equation of L1. Okay, what they are asking, equation of L1, we need to find it there. Okay, see there, what they give, circle equation, x square plus y square minus x plus 3y equals to 0. Here, center is what? Center 1 by 2 comma minus 3 by 2. Okay, let L1, L1 equals to what mark? This is, I am taking y equals to mx. And from this, what we write? Mx minus y equals to 0. Next, L2 line is what? L2 is equals to x plus y minus 1 equals to 0. Means if the intercepts made by the circle and L1 and L2 are equal. Means perpendicular distance of L1 and L2 are equal. Means perpendicular distance we take, this is what, mx minus y is equals to 0. If you substitute it, see there, what we get? Mx minus y by root of what we take, see there? Root of m square plus 1. Okay, from this, what we take? X plus y minus 1 by root of 1 plus 1. Means in place of x and y, what we substitute? This is x, this is y. If we substitute there, what we are getting? See that from this, m into 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2 by root of m square plus 1 equals to 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2 minus 1 by root 2. Okay, from this, see that what we are getting? M plus 3 by 2 into root of m square plus 1. Okay, from this, what we take? If you take the LCM, 1 minus 3 minus 2 by 2 into root of 2. Okay, from this, what we did? These two also cancelling. Okay, next, see that if you take LCM, what we write? M plus 3 by root of m square plus 1 equals to, what is this value? 3 plus 3, 2. What we get? Minus 5. Minus 5, if you subtract 1, what we get? Minus 4 by root of 2. If you square it both sides, what we get? M plus 3 by whole square by m square plus 1 equals to 16 by 2. Okay, 16 by 2. If you cancel it, what we get? 8. Next, see that m plus 3 whole square is equals to 8 into m square plus 1. Okay, from this, see them up. If you expand it, m square plus 9 plus 6m equals to 8m square plus 8. Okay, from this, if you subtract it, what we get? 7m square minus 6m. Okay, minus 6m. If you take that side, what we get? Minus 1 equals to 0. If you find your factor, 7m square minus 7m plus m minus 1 equals to 0. Okay, from this, I am taking 7m common. If you take 7m common, what we get? M minus 1. Here also, m minus 1 equals to 0. In this both, what we can do? M minus 1, if you take common, equals to 0. As 7m plus 1 equals to 0. From this, what we write? M is equals to minus 1 by 7. From here, m is equals to 1. Okay, m is equals to 1, we are getting. Let L1 is equals to what we are taking? L1 is equals to y equals to mx. If you substitute this value, what we are getting? X minus y is equals to 0. Okay. From this, option is what more? Question number 32. Option 2. Write it. Yes. Question number 34, you write it, ma. Go on to that question number 33. Question number 34. Okay, next question number 34. So then, what is question number 34? A, B, C, D, create quadrilateral. So then, A, B, C, D. Okay, quadrilateral. A, B is equals to what? 2, C, D. Okay. A, B is equals to what? 2, C, D. Means I am taking this length is A. This length is what? 2A. Okay. This length is what? 2A. Next, A, D is perpendicular to A, B. A, D is perpendicular to AB. Okay. Next, perpendicular to AB and CD. Okay. CD. Okay. Next, see there. This length is what I am taking. This is A. This remaining is what? A. Okay. Next, see there, ma. I am drawing a circle. Okay. I am drawing a circle. Next, this is I am taking E here. Okay. From this, this is what center. From here to here, this is what R. Here to here, R. Next, here to here, R. Means this total is what? 2R. Okay. This length is what? Means it is parallel to what? This. Means this length is what? 2R. Okay. Next, from triangle BEC, triangle BEC. Okay, If you take triangle BC, what we can do? What we can do is see BC square is equals to BC square is equals to BE whole square plus EC whole square. Okay. Next, BC square. I'm writing BC square. Okay. Next, BE square means A square plus EC square. Sima EC EB square. Okay. EB whole square. Okay. From this, what we write? 2R whole square. Okay. From this, BC square. What we write? A square plus 4R whole square. Okay. A square plus 4R whole square. Means this BC means what we write. See there, from this triangle BC, BC means A minus R next A minus R whole square is equal to A square plus 4R whole square. Okay. Next, see there, 3A minus what we write from this 3a minus 2r whole square is equals to a square plus 4r square. If you expand it, what we get? 9a square plus 4r square. Okay. From this, multiply this 2 to the 4, 4 3 is 12. 12 ar is equals to a square plus 4r square. Okay. From this, if you see there, this 4R square will get cancelled. Next, see the 9A square. If you subtract it, 8A square minus 12AR. Okay. If this equals to 0, I am getting. In this equation, what we can do? I am taking 4 common. Means 2A square minus 3AR is equals to 0. Next, 2A square is equals to 3AR. This A will get cancelled. From this, what we write? A is equals to 3R by 2. Okay. A is equals to 3R by 2. We are getting. Okay. From this, A is equals to 3R by 2. We are getting. Next, area of the quadrilateral is equals to what they have? Area of the quadrilateral is equals to what? Area of quadrilateral equals to 18. Okay, area of the quadrilateral means there is what one? This is square, this is triangle. From this, square means A into 2R. Okay, square is what? A into 2R plus half into base is what one? 2R. Okay, basis, this is base. Okay, base height is what? Into A equals to 18. From this, 2 will get cancelled. What we are getting? 2AR. This is what? AR. 3AR is equals to 18. Next, this is the 3 how many times? 3, 6 times. Okay, 6 times. A is equals to what they give? 3R by 2 into R is equals to what we are reading? 6. Okay. From this, R square is equals to 12. Okay. By 3. 3 how many times? 4 times. From this, R value is equals to 2. Okay. Radius, what we are getting? Radius is equals to 2. Write it. Option for this option is what? 2. Option 2. Question number 36. scissor. What they give up? If the squares of the length of tangents from a point P to the circuits x square plus y square is equals to a square, x square plus y square is equals to b square, and x square plus y square equals to c square are in AP, then a square comma b square comma c square are in. A square comma b square comma c square are in APR, GPR, HP. We need to find out there. Okay. First, see there. Circle 1 is what mark? Circle 1, x square plus y square minus a square is equals to 0. And circle 2, what we get? X square plus y square minus b square equals to 0. Circle 3, what we get? X square plus y square minus c square is equals to 0. Okay? Circles we are taking. Next, P, H, comma, K. Okay? If you take P, H, comma, K, substitute there. Circle 1, what we are getting? Next, P of T1 is equals to root of x square plus a square minus a square is equals to 0. Next, P of T2 is equals to root of x square plus a square minus b square. Okay, I'm taking like this. Next, P of T3 is equals to what we get? H square plus a square minus c square. Okay, from this, this is I'm taking L equals to L, this is M, this is N. Okay. Next, if you take L square, comma, M square, are what they have? L square, comma, M square are in AP. Okay. Are in AP means what we can do? See then, this value H square plus A square minus A square. Next, this value is h square plus k square minus b square. Next, h square plus k square minus c square are in AP. Okay? Next, are in AP. This h square, I am cancelling. This k square also cancelling. Minus also we are cancelling. Okay? Finally, what is that? A square comma b square comma c square are in AP. Next, question number 37. If the tangent at theta to the circle x square plus y square equals to 4 touches the circle x square plus y square minus 6 root 3x minus 6y plus 20 equals to 0. Then one of value of one of the values of theta is. Next, see there what they give. X square plus y square equals to 4. Okay. For this circle, center is what more? 0 comma 0. Okay. Next, 0 comma 0. I'm taking radius is what? 2. Okay. Next, for this circle, what they give? X square plus y square minus 6 root 3x minus 6y plus 20 equals to 0. Center is what now? This is 3 root 3 comma 3. From this, radius is what? 9 into 3. 27 plus 9 minus 20. Okay. What we get? 4 we are getting. Okay. From this, what we are getting? Radius is 4. Next, if the tangent at theta to the circle. This circle, tangent, what is in terms of theta? X cos theta plus y sin theta equals to r. R means what? This is radius is 2. Means I am taking next. These two circles will touch each other and the measure gesture. Okay. Means this is, these two circles will touch each other. Means what we can do? S minus S dash is equal to 0. From this circle, I am subtracting this circle. X square plus y square minus 6 3x minus 6y plus 20 minus x square minus y square plus 4 equal to 0. Okay. From this x square cancel y square will get cancelled. Next, minus 6 root 3x minus 6y plus 24 equal to 0. Okay. From this, what we can do? I'm taking minus 6 comma. Means root 3x plus y minus 6, 4. How many times it will get cancelled? 6, 1, they are 6. 6, 2, they are 12. 6, 3, they are 8. 6, 4, they are 24. Means minus 4 equals to 0. From this comparison, see there, what we can do? Root 3x plus y is equals to 2 into 2. I'm writing. Next, from this, root 3 by 2 into x, y by 2 equals to 2. Okay. What is tangent? This is x cos theta plus y sin theta is equals to 2. Radius, both the radius are equal. Then from this, cos theta is equals to what more? Cos theta is equals to root 3 by 2. Next, sin theta is equals to what? Sin theta is equals to 1 by 2. Means, see there, this value is what more? Theta is equals to pi by 3. This value also, theta equals to pi by 3. From based upon these conditions, what is the option mark?
Question number 37.
So this value is pi by 6. Okay. Right. Option 2. Next, question number 39. Question number 39. See there, what they give? Let f of x comma y equals to 0 be the equation. Equation of a circle if f of 0 comma k equals to 0 as k equal roots roots k is equal to 2 comma 2 and f of k comma 0 equals to 0 has roots k is equal to 4 by 5 comma 5 then the center of this circle center of the circle is okay. Next, see the note. First, let f of x comma y is equal to 0 be the equation of the circle. If f of 0 comma k equals to 0 has equal roots k equals to 2 comma 2, f of k comma and f of k comma 0 is equal to 0 has roots k is equal to 4 by 5 comma 5, then the center of the circle. What they are asking? They gave the roots and circle equations. Next, what they are asking? Center of this circle equation, center they are asking. Okay, see there, first f of x comma y equals to what mark? X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. Next, f of 0 comma k, f of 0 comma k, if you take f of 0 comma k, in place of x, we can substitute a 0. Means 0 plus k square plus 0 plus 2fk plus c equals to 0. Okay. From here, what we write? K square plus 2fk plus c equals to 0. Okay. Suppose condition is there, Moxie. Ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0. This is quadratic equation. Very good. Next, x1 comma x2 are roots. X1 plus means sum of the roots is what? Minus b by a. Okay. Product of the roots is what? X1 into x2 is equal to what? C by a. Okay. In this way, we are taking the condition. Means, take care what is 2 comma 2 are roots. Means, sum of the roots, what we take? 2 plus 2 equals to minus 2f. Okay. Next, 2 into 2 equals to what? C. Okay. From this, what we write? F is equals to minus 2f. This 2 will get cancelled. Minus f is equals to what we are getting? 2. Okay. C is equals to what more? 4. Okay. Next, see that minus f we are getting. This is what? C is equals to 4. Next, what they give condition? F of k comma 0 they give. F of k comma 0 means in place of y, what we can substitute? In place of y, we substitute them 0. Means what we are getting? K square plus 0 plus gx plus 0 plus c equals to 0. Next, there is what roots 4 by 5 comma 5 means 4 by 5 plus 5 is equals to minus 2g. Okay. Next, 4 by 5 into 5 equals to c. This c is equals to 4. Okay. Next, from here, see that if you take LCM 25 plus 4, 29 by 5 is equals to minus 2g. Minus g is equals to what we get? 29 by 10. Okay. From this center means what? Minus g comma minus f. Center minus g comma minus f is equals to 29 by 10 comma 2. Okay. thickness from this, what is the option mark? Option 2, right? Question number 41. If P is a variable point, PQ and Q are the tangents drawn to the circle x square plus y square is equals to 9. Means, see there, this is the circle. Okay. This is tangents are touching where P, I'm taking this is Q and R. This point is what? P, H, comma, K. Okay. Let's draw circle. What if this circle is what more? X square plus Y square equals to line. Okay. Next, let QR be always touching the circle x square plus y square is equals to 4. Means this is circle is what mark? This circle of x square plus y square is equals to 4. Next, this you are did touch it. Okay, from here I'm drawing. This is what origin 0, 0. Okay, this is what origin. Let's see then. This is what chord of contact of x square. Chord of contact for x square plus y square is equals to 9. Chord of contact for x square plus y square equals to 9. Okay, from this what we write x into x1 plus y into y1 minus 9 equals to 0. Next, p is the variable point. Means if you stop substitute there, what we get? If you substitute there, what we get? Hx plus ky minus 9 equals to 0. Means this is chord of contact will be touching. Circle is what one? X square plus y square is equals to 4. Here center is what? Center is 0, 0. Radius is what one? 2. From this, R, this is what D means. Touching means D is equals to R. Okay, if you see that D is equals to R, I am taking means. See that this value is what HX plus KY minus 9 equals to 0. Perpendicular distance is equals to what radius is what radius is equals to 2. Next, from this, it is passing through what one 0, 0. Okay, from this. HX in place is up to 0, 0 minus K by root of X square plus K square is equals to 2. From this, 9 is equals to 2 into root of X square plus K square. Okay, if you square it, what we are getting? 81 equals to 4 into X square plus K square. Locus, if you write locus, what we write 81 is equal to 4 into x square plus y square. Okay, yes, question number 42. Question number 42. See that? From a point P 2, 2, tangents PQ and PR are drawn to the circle x square plus y square is equal to a square if QR is touching the circle x square plus y square equals to 3, then value of A is. Then value of A is. Okay, see that? So then, what they give? First, you study the question. From a point P, 2 comma, 2 root 2, tangents PQ and PR drawn to the circle x square plus y square is equal to a square. Means this circle is what? X square plus y square is equal to a square. Now, this point is what? 2 comma, 2 root 2. Okay. Next, see that if QR is touching the circle, okay, this QR is touching the circle is what? X square plus y square equals to x square plus y square is equals to 3, okay, x square plus y square is equals to 3, I am taking. Next, see that if QR is touching the circle, then the value of A, this value is what? This A value they are asking. Means same process we are applying. Part of contact for circle x square plus y square minus a square equals to 0 is what we write? X into x1 plus y into y1 minus a square is equals to 0. Before, in the place of p, what they give? H comma k. But there, what they give? 2 comma 2 root 2. If you substitute there, what we are getting? X into 2 plus y into 2 root 2 minus a square is equals to 0. Okay? X into 2, y into 2 root 2 minus a square is equals to 0. They get. Next, see there one. We are getting what? This is the chord of contact. This is the chord of contact. Next, see that this chord of contact is what? Touching the circle, what? X square plus y square is equals to 3. From this, radius is what? Root 3. R is equals to d. R equals to d. Radius is what? Root 3. Radius is equals to root 3. From this, see that. X 2x plus y into 2 root 2 minus a square by a square by this value is what? Root over 4 plus 2 root 2 whole square. Okay, from this, see that if you substitute it positive from what? Center 0 comma 0. In place of x and y, you substitute 0 comma 0, root 3 is equals to 0 plus 0 minus a square by root of 4 plus what we get? 4 into 2. Okay? From this, root of 3 is equals to a square I am getting. Next, see that one. What is the value is there? This value is what? 4 into 4 to 8 plus 4. Root 12 is equal to a square. Next, root 3 into root 3 into 2 equals to a square. From this, what we write? 3 into 2 a square. What we write is a is equal to root 6. A equals to what? Root 6. Okay. Question number 42. Option 4, right? Next, question number 43. What they get? If the straight line AX plus BY equals to 2, A comma B not equals to 0 touches the circle X square plus Y square minus 2X equals to 3 and is normal to the circle X square plus Y square minus 4Y equals to 6, then the values of A and B Next, see that first write the given data. What they get? Write that AX plus BY minus 2 equals to 0. Circles X square plus Y square minus 2X minus 3 equals touches the circle. Means, is normal to the circle. Normal to the circle means X square plus Y square minus 4Y minus 6 equals to 0. Means the center is what for this? Center is equals to what is the center? 1, 0. Next radius is what? 1 plus 3 equals to 2. From this, see that this center is what mark? This center is what? 0, 2. Okay, enough. This normal means this center is passing through the line. Okay, line center is passing through AX plus BY minus 2 equals to 0. If you substitute, what we get? 0 plus 2B minus 2 equals to 0, B equals to 1. B value, what we are getting? 1. Next, what we need? A value we need. Means this line is touches the circle. Means this is circle equation. The circle equation is what? X square plus Y square minus 2X minus 3 equals to 0. Here, center is what? 1, 0. Okay? 1, 0. Next, this line is what? AX plus BY minus 2 equals to 0. Radius is what they give? 2. Okay. D, if circle touches the line, means D is equals to R. Okay. D equals to R. Okay. If substitute, what we get is A plus 0 minus 2 by root over A square plus B square equals to R value. R value is what now? R value equals to 2. Okay, R value is equals to 2. Next, B value, what we are getting? It value is 1. Okay, from this, see that A minus 2 by root over A square plus 1 is equals to a square is equals to 2. This a minus 2b into root over a square plus 2. Yes, see that what if you square it, what we get? A minus 2 whole square is equal to 4 into a square plus 4. Okay, next if you what we get a square plus 4 minus 4a equals to 4a square plus 4. Okay, 4 we can cancel. Next, from this, what is there? If you subtract it, 3a square is equal to minus 4a. From this, a will get cancelled. Okay, a is equal to minus 4 by 3. A value is minus 4 by 3. B value is what? 1. Okay, write it. Okay, transfer meeting is live off.